Welcome to the Folks Learn. Today we will learn how to create a Metro web browser with tabs. First, you need to install the package Metro Framework. The Metro Modern UI or Metro Framework brings Windows 8 UI to .NET Windows Forms applications. We will design a simple UI that allows you to add tabs to the web browser. You need to add a Metro tab control to Form 1. A Metro tab control contains tab pages, which are represented by tab page objects that you add through the tab pages property. The order of tab pages in this collection reflects the order the tabs appear in the control. The user can change the current tab page by clicking one of the tabs in the control. We will create a tab page, then add the tab page to the Metro tab control. You need to add a web browser control to the tab page. With the web browser control, you can add web browser functionality to your application. The control works like a web browser by default. After you load an initial URL by setting the URL property, you can navigate by clicking hyperlinks or by using keyboard shortcuts to move backward and forward through navigation history. By default, you can access additional browser functionality through the right-click shortcut menu. You can also open new documents by dropping them onto the control. The web browser control also has several properties, methods, and events that you can use to implement user interface features similar to those found in Internet Explorer. Thank you for watching this video.